Welcome to Call of the Wild.
Hey everyone, this is Monstercat's weekly radio show, connecting you with some of your favorite artists.
Hey everyone, this is Kill Paris.
Hey guys, this is Conro.
What's up guys, Deon Timmer here.
And of course, a place where individuals like yourselves can take part in a global family.
Hey yo, this is Logan from Australia.
I'd like to shout out everyone who listens to Monstercat and remind you that you're awesome.
I'm so glad I'm here.
So get yourself ready for an hour of fresh music, and it all starts right now.
With nothing to hold us back, these are the songs of the wild.
Hey everyone, what is up? Welcome back to Monstercat's Call of the Wild, and welcome to 2021. I think as a community, we experienced a very challenging year last year. However, something that I took from it is that when we do all come together, we can achieve some pretty, pretty amazing things. So to start off a fresh year with new hope, that is exactly what we're going to do today. I have invited one of my friends from Silk Music on air to take over the entire hour. He's going to share with us some of the sounds of the label and even blend in some of his favorite Monstercat releases. So this is what collaboration looks like, and this is a new year of Monstercat's Call of the Wild. So please, please, please welcome to our show, Jacob Henry.
Hey guys, Jacob Henry here, label director of Silk Music. Thanks for that very kind intro, Dan. We've been big fans of Monstercat for years now, so this is a very special honor for us. In the hour ahead, I'll be sharing some vintage Silk Music records from the past decade, as well as some recent favorites from Monstercat. Kicking things off, this is a record that truly helped define the melodic progressive sound of Silk Music. We begin with Sapporo by Shingo Nakamura.
Thank you. You're listening to Monster Cats Call the Wild. This is our Silk Music Takeover with our guest, Jacob Henry.
All right, we just heard from Silk Music legends Shingo Nakamura and Vintage and Morelli, followed by two brilliant Monster Cat cuts from the past year. That was Told You by Cloud Nut and Direct, followed by Cascade and Will K's Flip Reset. Coming in now, we have a classic remix from Nigel Good, who interestingly worked with both Silk Music and Monster Cat in years past. This is his euphoric remix of Aerosol and John Ward's Time Is By Your Side.
Yeah.
listening to Monster Cast Call of the Wild. Today, we have our guest, Jacob Henry from Silk Music, giving a full hour-long takeover. He's going through all of his favorite tracks from Silk and Monster Cat just for you. So let's get back to the mix. This is Call of the Wild Silk Music Takeover. locked into Monster Cat's Call of the Wild. This is our Silk Music Takeover with our special guest of the hour, Jacob Henry.
Okay, that last four-track set featured music from Nigel Good, Bad Computer and Danica Nadeau, Vintage and Morelli, and finally Sun Driver with a tropical tune, Castaway. I want to take a moment to mention our weekly radio show and Apple Podcasts, Silk Music Showcase. This week, we have a very special guest who just happens to be the main host of Call of the Wild. Be sure to check out Dan's amazing Silk Music Showcase mix this week. Okay, back to the tunes. This is Talamanca's progressive classic, Seven Wonders.
We're just getting into the last bit of our episode today. Thank you so much, Jacob Henry, for taking us through this journey. This was a very special week and a great way to start the year for both of us. I'm actually going to be hosting Silk's radio show this week, so make sure to go and check that out. Just go to wherever you get your podcast from and search Silk Music Showcase. Let's get back to the music right here, Call the Wild.
Thank you.
Closing out the show with Silk Music's own RNX, and of course, Cloud Nun with the brilliant 351 out last year on MonsterCat. That was so much fun, guys. You can now head over to monstercat.com/COTW to catch up on all the latest episodes of the show. Once again, I'm Jacob Henry, and on behalf of Silk Music, I'd like to wish the MonsterCat family a beautiful year ahead. Much love, guys. Hope to catch you all soon.
Thank you, Jacob, for taking us through the hour. That was amazing, and so happy to have you on air. Hopefully, we can do that again soon in the future. So, like you said, I'm actually going to be hosting their radio show this week. Make sure to go to wherever you listen to podcasts and search Silk Music Showcase, and I'll be there. That's it for us this week. I will catch you right back here, same time, same place, next time. And until then, later days.